side, Solley, Carah, Davis, Nyssen, East, Crass, Fromenko, Vital, Burnett, Game, and Bowery. So it looks like it will be Taneille Crass. She's already in the ideal position in terms of the point score here, and she's gone out to the early lead. The next on the challenge, East of New South Wales, coming up on her inside there, Bobby Davis, though, but it's all Taneille Crass. Well, she is. They go through 200 metres. She looks pretty comfortable as well.
She does. You want her first 200 on the quarter of a distance travel, but these ladies look tired. Tiana, the big 2 days for the sun's coming out for the first time in about a month here in Sydney. And these ladies will be very much looking forward to the conclusion of this event, and they want to see if they've got away from the car, I'm sure it's come last. As they give the left-hand start.
She's making plenty of room there. Also, the back of that main sort of pack of about five, who's now starting to bring out Olivia Carah of the ACT. But at the moment, it is Crass, and it's all Crass along the back straight. Bobby Davis, New South Wales, on the hunt.
So they have up to 250 to go, and you can see they are very close to out here, so we'll chase an individual place. The men as they're on the javelin runway of the cap at the moment, and they'll have their chance at 1500 shortly. But the ladies about to conclude, and they've been doing events right out for the last 2 days, and this is the event that many of them dread, and this is the moment of this race that they particularly dread as they come into the home straight. And of course, it is Taneille Crass.
Sorry, how long
can
you talk
to
only one person?
And the absolutely doesn't even know. It's also the how to play 100 metres running is because it's far behind, but particularly after.